Hi guys, welcome back to the new video of AZ Tutorials. And today in this video you will learn to make a login and registration form using HTML and CSS. As you can see on my computer screen, here I have one login form and you can see two buttons over here. When I click on register button, it will display the registration form, and when I click on login button, it will again come back to the login form. You can see these buttons are moving smoothly from login to register and register to login. Similarly, I have applied smooth transition on login and registration form also. So you will learn to create this login and registration form using HTML and CSS. Before starting this tutorial, I will request you to please hit the like button and also subscribe if you are new on my channel. Now let's start this tutorial. First, I have one folder here, and in this folder I have one HTML file, one CSS file and one image for background, and you can see some social media icons also. Now I will open my text editor, which is brackets editor, and this is my HTML file and this one is CSS file. You can see I have already connected HTML file with CSS with this line of code. Now we'll come to the body tag, and here we will create one div, and the class name I am using hero. In this div I am creating one more div, and this time I am writing class name form box. Let me copy this class name hero and write it into the CSS file. And for this one we will write height 100% and width 100%. Background image, linear gradient and this color. Here we are using linear gradient because we will add one layer over the background image. So this is my image file name banner.jpg for background image. Next we'll add background position, it will be center, and background size, it will be cover. Let's add position absolute. Now we'll open this HTML file with Google Chrome. Now you can see this background image and one dark layer over this background image. Next we'll copy this class name form box, and for this one we'll write CSS code. First we'll write width and height, position it will be relative, and margin I am adding 6% auto from left and right. Background it will be white, and let's add some padding 5 pixels from all sides. Now you can see this white color of box on this web page. Now we'll come to the form box, and here we will create one div, and the class name I am writing button box. Let's first copy this class name button box and write it into the CSS file. For this one we'll write width 220 pixel, margin it will be 35 pixel and auto, position relative, and here I am adding box shadow also. Next, border radius it will be 30 pixel. Let me reload the web page. Now you can see some shadow over here which is very light. Next, just come to the HTML file, and here we will add one button. Type it will be button, and let's add one class name toggleBTN, and the button text is login. Duplicate this one and write register. This is the second button. Reload the web page, and you can see these two buttons over here. Now we have to design it. Let's copy the toggle button, write it here. Then we'll add some padding 10 pixels from top and bottom and 30 from left and right. Cursor pointer, background it will be transparent. Border 0 and outline none. Position it will be relative. Reload the web page. Now you can see some changes in this button design. Next we have to add color in this button. So here I am adding one div, and let's add one ID btn, and just copy this ID.